Now, my little fingers are pretty small, so when I find the segment that needs adjusting, I can reach in there very gently and just very gently put the pressure on the segment, and the child doesn't even, barely knows I've done it.